If we had any high spots, we knocked them down. If we had any low spots, we filled them in. And then we're keeping that Z weave pattern, pausing on those sides, but we're staying, that rod is still staying inside the bevel. It's never going outside the bevel. If we let that rod go outside, we're widening it too much. We get to the inside of that bevel edge and wait a second and let it fill in, but never cross over that line.